On today's first look, we have a 1969 Pontiac GTO custom convertible, lot number 1349, professionally built and restored by Patrick's Classy Cars in 2019. Unfortunately, we lost Patrick this year, longtime friend of Barrett Jackson, and has built some amazing cars. He rang the bell at Scottsdale with his Tri-5 Chevys for decades. Then he started doing Resto-Mods, but what he brought is that same attention to detail. This beautiful 1969 GTO convertible is a one-of-a-kind Resto-Mod. Under the hood is General Motors Supercharged 6.2-liter LT4 V8 engine producing 650 horsepower, 650 foot-pounds of torque, or as all of us know it, that's the Z06 engine from the C7. The exhaust goes out through a set of ultimate headers with full 3-inch ceramic-coated exhaust system. This GTO rides on a custom Art Morrison Sport chassis with independent front suspension, chrome control arms, C6 spindles. Stopping power in the front comes from 14-inch Wilwood brakes with 6 piston calipers in the front and 4 piston calipers in the rear. When you look at the workmanship on the inside under the hood, I can't even go into all the details. You're going to want to go to the website and check out everything, but the billet steering wheel, tilt column in it, the custom console in it. Now, let's get into what Patrick's great for. He really got into these Resto-Mods by doing those subtle touches that you don't just scream at you, but it's the way he did everything. Let's take a look under the hood. You get in here, there's your LT4. Here is the custom fresh air intake. Here's your coil covers. A lot of stuff we didn't even talk about, the way the firewall's done, the billet hinges, the way the radiator is covered up, aluminum radiator. It goes on and on. You need to go to the website, check out all the details on this beautiful GTO. This beautiful GTO built by Patrick will be coming to you at no reserve to our Scottsdale auction 2022 in January, the 22nd through the 30th, celebrating 50 years of the world's greatest collector car auctions.